Welcome to this walkthrough guide on how to make Google Slides using Gemini. Let's be honest, creating a presentation can be a real pain. You stare at that blank first slide, wondering where to even start. And then you spend ages trying to get the formatting right, finding the perfect theme, aligning the text boxes, and hunting for decent images. And all of that is before you've even finalized the actual content. Honestly, it's just time-consuming and frustrating. But what if you could skip all of that? What if you could generate a complete, beautifully designed first draft of your presentation and even get a rough talk track all in just a few seconds? Well, now you can, using the new presentation generator feature right inside the Gemini app. This new feature, built into the Canvas mode, is an absolute game changer. And by the end of this video, you'll be an absolute pro. So, let's get started. Okay, so the first thing we need to do is get to the right place. The presentation generator isn't just in the main Gemini chat window. It's inside a special mode called Canvas. I'll start by making sure that I'm on gemini.google.com in my browser. As you can see, I'm already signed into my Google account, which you'll need to be as well. This lands you on the familiar main Gemini chat interface that you've probably used before. From this main chat interface, look down just below the prompt field. You'll see a little plus icon for uploads, but right next to it, you'll see a button that says Tools. This is where you can access Gemini's more advanced creation capabilities. So let's go ahead and click on that. A menu will pop up and you'll see potentially several different options, including things like deep research or create videos. We're looking for the Canvas option, so go ahead and click on that. Now pay close attention to the prompt bar. The main UI hasn't really changed much, but you'll see that the word Canvas is now highlighted in blue and showing up right inside the prompt window. This is the key. It's letting us know that we've activated Canvas mode and that our next prompt will be used to build a Canvas project, not just a simple chat response. So with that Canvas tag active in our prompt, we're ready to give it our first command. The full Canvas UI, where we'll see our slides, will only appear after we send this first message. All right, let's kick things off with the simplest method. I'm just going to type my prompt right here into the prompt window. The magic phrase that you'll want to use is create a presentation. So let's try out our topic. Create a presentation on the challenges and opportunities of implementing generative AI in the workplace. This is a really good specific prompt. I'm not just saying AI, I'm giving it a clear focus and context. The more specific you are, the better your results will be. Okay, so now we're ready. We're going to hit the generate button. And as soon as I send that message, you'll see that the interface will begin to update. Very soon, we'll be inside the full Canvas UI. This new layout will stay here for the rest of our chat. You can see that Gemini is getting to work. But remember, this part here isn't instant. Just be aware that it can actually take a minute or two to generate the full set of slides. And that's because Gemini is doing a lot of work. It's researching the topic, it's structuring a logical narrative, writing the content, and finding relevant images and design elements to build the complete themed deck. Now, while this is generating, I want to talk about an incredibly powerful feature that you can also use to make this even better. Instead of just giving it a topic like I did, you can also use that little plus icon in the prompt bar to upload your own files. You can upload files directly from your computer, or you can attach them from your Google Drive. This is where the real magic happens. For example, you could upload a full video transcript that gives it the what and the why, and then upload a technical code file that gives it the how. Combining them would give Gemini a complete, holistic understanding of the topic. It's an amazing way to turn your dense existing information into a ready-to-present slide deck, and it's something that you should definitely experiment with. Okay, it looks like our generation is basically done. Our complete first draft has appeared inside this new Canvas viewer. Let's go ahead and take a look. We'll likely see things like a title slide, introduction, slides discussing challenges, slides discussing opportunities, and a conclusion. This is a genuinely useful starting point for a team meeting or a strategy discussion. Think about it. You're a product manager and you could type, create a presentation outlining a go-to-market strategy for our new SaaS product focusing on the APJ region. Or maybe you're a team leader and you could try, create a presentation for our new hybrid work policy explaining the new schedule and best practices for remote collaboration. Simply type the idea in and Gemini builds you the foundation. So we've generated our slides, and I'm going to keep using our Gen AI in the workplace presentation for our next steps. This is where we do our initial review inside Canvas and even add in some more AI magic. I'm just going to scroll through the deck here a little bit, and the first thing to notice is the design. You can see that we have a nice, clean, professional theme with consistent fonts, consistent accent colors, and the slide layouts have all been pre-applied. You'll get a wide variety of slide types, whether it be title slides, problem solution slides, or even bullet point slides for steps. Next, let's take a look at the imagery. If you take a look at this slide here, you can see that it's added in some relevant stock imagery for me to utilize. The images it selects aren't random. They're contextually aware and designed to add visual appeal, giving us a great starting point. They are also all referenced on the final slide of the presentation. The key point of this initial review, though, is kind of just to do a quick gut check. Does it flow logically? Is the core content here? Well, yes, it's captured the challenges and opportunities perfectly. We're not worried about tiny things like text edits right now, just the main structure. And honestly, this structure is pretty sound. Now, next here, we're going to do a really powerful trick. Because we're still in Canvas, Gemini retains all of the context of our generated slides. So I can go down to the prompt box again and simply ask it to generate a talk track for me. I'll type, using these slides, create a detailed talk track for each slide in the presentation. Once again, I'll hit generate. Gemini will now go through each of these slides that it's created and provide me with suggested speaker notes or a script for what I can say for that slide. This gives me my initial talk track right alongside my rough draft slides. It's honestly an incredible head start. Okay, I've done my review in Canvas and I've even generated my initial talk track. I'm really happy with this initial draft of my Gen AI summary. Now I need to take it from this Gemini space and move it into a tool where I can really edit it, collaborate with my team, and add my own private speaker notes. That tool, of course, is going to be Google Slides. Look at the top of the generated presentation in the Canvas window. You can see it right here. There's a clear button that says Export to Slides. It really couldn't be simpler. This is the button we want. So I'm going to go ahead and click it. As I click it, you'll see in the bottom corner that it says Creating Slides. What's happening in the background is that Gemini is taking this entire package, all of the text, the images, the theme information, the layouts, and it's converting it into a 100% genuine, fully editable Google Slides file. It's building that file for you right now and saving it directly to your Google Drive. Click Open Slides, and just like that, a new browser tab opens. And here we are. This is what I call the magic moment of the workflow. We are now inside the normal, familiar Google Slides interface. This is no longer just a preview in Gemini. This is a real Google Slides file with my title ready to be edited. This is our final and honestly most important step, adding in the human touch. Remember, Gemini here is just your assistant. It's done 80% of the grunt work for you and even given you a head start on your talk track. Now we get to do the final 20% of polishing that makes it perfect. Now that we're in Google Slides with our Gen AI in the workplace presentation, I can do anything I normally would. For example, the title here looks a little bit generic, so I'll just click inside the text box and change it to something more dynamic like AI in the workplace, from challenge to opportunity. much better. Now, what about that imagery that we had on some of these slides? The default images might be fine, but I want to change this one for something more visually striking. I'm going to right-click on it, go to Replace Image, and select Upload from Computer. I have a really cool AI-generated image of a human hand and a robotic hand meeting over a glowing digital network. And bam, instantly it's 100% more authentic and on theme. And finally, dropping in your speaker notes. While Gemini gave us a great starting point for our talk track, this is where we still need to do a little bit of copy and paste for now. But in the grand scheme of things, this is pretty easy. We can also use this time to make any refinements and add in our own insights and personality. This is where you add your unique expertise using the AI's output as your initial foundation. Because as great as the generated speaker notes are, there's always room for you to improve it with your own flair and style. And that's it. You've just created your very own clean and professional Google Slides presentation in mere minutes using the power of Gemini's Canvas mode. I really encourage you to jump in and give this brand new feature a go. And don't just use a text prompt. When you're ready, try uploading 2 or 3 related documents. Try a report and a spreadsheet. See how Gemini can synthesize information from all of them at once. And don't forget to ask it to generate that initial talk track for you. To get started, just head over to gemini.google.com and look for the tools menu to activate Canvas. And if you do have any questions, drop them in the comments below, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.